www.thekidfrombrooklyn.com. You want to know the number one pastime today in the United States of America? It's fucking eating. We're a country of fucking food junkies. Go to any shopping mall you want. Any shopping mall in the country. It's completely empty. The only place doing business is the food court. You know, the people that sell the fried dough, the pizza, the donuts, the pretzels, the hamburgers, the hot dogs, the ice cream. You know, all the shit that's no fucking good for you. People jamming air and stuff it down their fucking throats. I mean, we're in trouble here. I mean, you ever see the size of some of these fucking people chowing down in them fucking food courts? They're morbidly obese. I ought to know. I'm an ex-fat man. I lost over 200 pounds. You ever see the size of them fucking women? Their fucking asses are bigger than a Mack truck. You know the type of women I'm talking about. Half their ass hangs off the fucking chair when they're fucking sitting down. I mean, we gotta do something about this. We're killing ourselves eating all this fucking food. I mean, what are we gonna do? Eat, eat, eat. That's all we fucking do. They ought to have fucking detox clinics. If you're morbidly obese, you weigh 150 pounds or more, you gotta go into a fucking clinic. Like you're going for fucking drugs and detox. Come on, America. Get fucking healthy. Start eating fucking good shit. Not the fucking shit in the fucking food courts. Think about it. This is the big man. The voice. The voice of the people. Get yourself healthy, you fucking rat bastards. And the big man's always happy to see you.